Remliak throws the ball and gives the ball to Dylan Ennis. Ennis goes upstairs and we have the 7 days magic moment. And Ennis repays the favour to Khalifa Diop off the backboard for the alley-oop slam.